16 people are out of their homes in Greeley following a fire Sunday night. That's today's top story on CBSN Denver. Greeley Fire says the fast-moving flames damaged the garage and home on Balsam Avenue. Investigators tell us the fire was most likely an accident involving a space heater near combustible material. No one was hurt, and now the Red Cross is providing temporary housing for those displaced. A bull